In this video, you will watch a demonstration on how to configure RAID 5 for RAID Array using NVMe SSD drives on a Lenovo P620 AMD ThinkStation. Tap F1 as many times as it takes to get into BIOS. Select Devices. Select NVMe Setup. Set NVMe RAID Mode to Enabled. Select the back arrow. Take the following steps if your machine previously had a RAID configuration using the drives you want to configure for RAID 5. Select the RAID Expert 2 configuration utility. Select Array Management. Select Delete Arrays to view any current arrays. Select the array you want to delete. In this case, Array 2, RAID 0, 999 GB, offline. Select Delete Arrays. Select the checkbox to the right of Confirm. Select Yes. Select the back arrow to return to the Array Management screen. Select Create Array. Select the RAID level you want to use by selecting the drop-down menu. For this video, we will be selecting RAID 5. Click Select Physical Disks. Select Media Type by selecting the drop-down menu. Select SSD for the type of drives installed. Select the manufacturer's description of the SSD drives from the list. Remember, RAID 5 requires at least 3 drives for configuration. Select Apply Changes. View summary of selections. It is advised that you do not change the configure array parameters. Select create array. Select manage array properties. Select array. Select the array just created. Press F10 to save and exit. Yes is the default. Select enter to reboot. Log in to Windows. Launch RAID 2 Expert Utility. Your AMD machine should come with RAID Expert 2 utility for Windows installed if you are using a machine with Windows preload from Lenovo. Otherwise, you will need to download the utility from the Lenovo support site, pcsupport.lenovo.com. If the utility does not have a pin or a shortcut on the desktop, then search for AMD RAID Expert 2 to find the utility. View the RAID 5 array just created, which in this video is Array 2. Notice that under Array 2, it says Create Started. RAID 5 will not have parity until the create task is finished, but the drive is still usable. Do not complete any heavy tasks while this process is still happening. Initialize and format RAID 5, Array 2, so that you can use it by following these steps. The next step is to open Disk Management. Right-click the Start menu and select Disk Management. It will automatically prompt you to initialize the drive. Select OK. Right-click the drive. Select New Simple Volume. At this point, you can change the drive letter, file system, and volume label if you want to. Click Next to show the summary, and then click Finish. Go to File Explorer, This PC, view the new RAID 5 drive. You have now finished configuring your RAID array to RAID 5. For more information on your Lenovo devices, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube or go to pcsupport.lenovo.com.